It's a shade past high noon. I'm a rough, dirty, stinking, tough-as-nails prospector, searching for gold up and down the dry washes. I climb to the top of a mountain, and I finds me another kind of treasure. Meet Arizona's newest meteorite, Tank Mountains. No, wait, that's the wrong B-roll. Okay, no, just bring it back to me. And here it is, the newest meteorite discovery in Arizona. But I promise you, it didn't look like this when it was found. It looked more like this, because this meteorite exploded as it was flying through the atmosphere, superheated to probably 3,000 degrees Fahrenheit. And we know that it broke up before it hit because it shows secondary fusion crust on some of these faces where the newly exposed surfaces began to burn. And it was an amazing prospecting job by the finder, who managed to recover all 11 pieces of what we also like to call Arizona's jigsaw meteorite. I'm Geoff Notkin, space rock specialist, and this is your Meteorite Minute.